Hello, today we are going to discuss about the versatile nature of carbon. Today there are 3 million carbon compounds formula are written. Carbon has formed large number of compounds due to their two properties, catenation and tetracovalency. Catenation is the property of carbon of self-linking with carbon atom to form a long straight chain, branch chain and ring chain of different size. Now first discuss about the catenation. Carbon form a straight chain like this, and carbon, these are a straight chain containing 4 carbon. This straight chain is different sizes formed. Next, we see a branch chain of carbon. This single bond are so the hydrogen atoms. It is a branch chain, and carbon form different branch chain of different size. Next, we see a cyclic or closed chain of carbon. We are draw a closed chain or cyclic chain with 4 atoms. This closed chain consists different size or different number of carbon. And there is other, that is the carbon also form single bond between them. Like in this series, carbon has single bond. And in it, we are observing there is formed carbon. All are straight chain, only one place it will be consist double bond. And this double bond's place may be changed between two carbon atoms to form different properties of carbon compound. Next, in carbon, it will be also consist triple bond between any two carbon atoms. In it, you are observing there are triple bond between these two carbon atoms and form a different properties of carbon compounds. This triple bond A may be in different place, and this size of carbon atoms also increases and decreases. This catenation property of the carbon atoms due to presence of its small size, and it has also 4 valency, and the force between these carbon atoms are very strong. Due to these 3 reasons has carbon catenation. Next property, that is the tetracovalency or tetravalency of carbon. It means carbon has valency 4, and due to its valency 4, carbon share 4 other atom of carbon and for with other monovalent of other elements like hydrogen, chlorine, etc. And due to its small size, their force is very strong and they form a stable compounds. And due to this strong bonding between the carbon-carbon atoms and carbon with other monovalent atoms, these compounds are very stable.